Oh yeah, hi everyone, happy Boxing Day. Welcome back to my channel, Lesleyanne here. Oh, you hear me wincing and whining because I've got these little legs climbing all over me. Anyway, I'm going to do a bit of a vlog today. It's not going to be of anything particular. If you've seen any of my previous vlogs just sort of leading up to this one, you'll know that we've had lots of sickness and diarrhea in this house, and it's been absolutely shattering. And I'm not talking about the humans, I'm talking about these little ones, but not this one. Apparently there's a virus going around, like a gastric virus that's affecting lots and lots of dogs. And some of them here have had it, so it's been quite full on and hard work. Making sure that they're okay to start with, and all the cleaning and disinfecting and bleaching and, you know, what goes along with that. I just thought I would just come on and say hello. I'm going to follow this little introduction with just a little, few little snippets of what are photographs and things of the dogs, and just little bits and pieces that have happened through the day. And I will probably leave it a couple of days now and then come back with hopefully more of a decent vlog. But I'm going to do a little bit of planning as well as I'm sat here. Excuse the hair, it's all scraped back because I've got an argan oil hair mask on. It's got so dry, especially at the ends. Awful, didn't it? But yeah, no, I've got a hair mask on, so that's why it looks this bad. I think I've probably had, I don't know, if I'm lucky, I might have had 6 hours sleep maybe in the last 4 days. So that's why I look like this. But yeah, this is one of the presents I had from my husband. It's the Lou Guinness diary, and absolutely love Lou Guinness. So I'm going to go through that. Going to do a little bit of planning. I've got this one, it's an ideas journal. There you go. So I'm going to use that one to plan my YouTube videos I don't know how long, maybe just a few weeks in advance, because, you know, life changes along the way, doesn't it? And then just in this one, this isn't a new one, it's one I've had for a little while. I'm just going to do things like budgeting, meal plans, shopping lists, that type of thing, because I'm going to use 2018 to be more organised. I think I am a fairly organised person, but there is total room for improvement. So that is my New Year's resolution. I could say it's to lose weight. I say that every year, and I lose it and I put it back on again. But I am going to do that, but I'm not going to make that of a great big importance, because if I focus on that too much, I just don't do it. So I'm going to look into other things. As I say, I'm just going to be a little bit more organised. Anyway, I'm going to follow this video on with little bits of footage from throughout the day, a little bit from yesterday, and I'll catch you later. So if you've liked this video, can you give me a little thumbs up, please? And I'd love it if you could subscribe to my channel. Really, really appreciate it. And I'll check you out later. Look at me. I'll be back later. Well, a few more days anyway. Bye for now. Stay safe. Stay fabulous.